Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Crackinate here, and welcome back to some more Call of Duty Black Ops 3 Zombies. Now, I know it's been a while, I understand that, and that is a big-ass worm. Where are you taking that? Bring it back, you jerk. Alright, anyways, welcome back to some more Black Ops 3 Zombies. I do want to apologize straight off the bat for not posting as much lately like I said I would have, but I've been busy. But anyways, we're on Revelations, which is the new map that just came out. That's not exactly a new map, but it's still a new map because it just came out on Xbox. I have the short end of the stick, and I'll show you proof right now. Yeah, there you go. I have the short end of the stick, which means I get the DLC maps a month later, which sucks. I've been over this multiple times, but yeah, it's terrible. I'm actually going to round these guys up right now. But yeah, we're playing on Revelations. I really like this map from what I've seen. Right off the bat, I will say this is my first attempt playing on this map. This is my first time playing on this map. But it isn't much of a first attempt because I actually do know where everything is. You cannot keep a map from me for a month and not expect me to watch any YouTube videos on it. So, that's the whole deal with that. But, yeah, basically, this is my first time playing on this map. It's not much of a first attempt, but we're going to be doing something special in this video if you already read the title of it. Anyways, let's... knife you. Actually, I think I could put another magazine into these guys. Okay, never mind. Let's just go and knife them. Oh, Jesus, step off, buddy. Alright, but anyways, we're going to be doing the two-box challenge in this video, as you probably saw from the title. Right off the bat, I do want to say that I did not post the previous two DLC maps, which I do want to apologize about. Mostly because of, you know... Wow, you dropped dead pretty fast. It is round one after all. I didn't post the previous two maps because of relevance sake, and plus I didn't really like them. I mean, Grodd Krovi was alright, it was kind of difficult to get Pack-a-Punch open. I was going to make a video on that map, but Zetsu Boa Nushima, or whatever the hell it was called, was a terrible map in my opinion. It was super hard to actually, you know, survive on. And same goes for Grodd Krovi, it was kind of hard to survive on. So that's the whole reason why I didn't post those two maps, but we're on Revelations, and I'm excited for this map. Now, I do know where everything is, and we're going to be doing the two-box challenge in this video. So, I'll go over the rules quickly. I already did this... Oh, God. Oh, Jesus, how the hell did I not get hit there? I'll go over the rules. It's pretty self-explanatory. I already did it once on my channel on the Giant. Basically, the way it works is we're only allowed to hit the box twice. Whatever two weapons we get are the two weapons that we have to keep for the rest of the playthrough until I die from one of three things. Number one, stupidity. Number two, more stupidity on my part. And number three, Margwas. Because Margwas, they'll just fuck your shit up. Fucking hate those Margwas. Those giant pieces of shit. I can't stand them. Just a giant sack of crap with tentacles is what they are. Anyways, yeah, we're gonna be doing the two-box challenge, and I'm gonna kill you. Getting in my way. Same with you. Oh! Really? You gonna withstand my blade, lady? But yeah, we're doing the two-box challenge. We're only allowed to hit the box twice. We're keeping those two weapons. Now, of course, this isn't my idea. I didn't come up with this. I already did it once. But yeah, it's a pretty fun challenge. I challenge you to do the challenge of the two-box challenge. That is the challenge of the challenge. You got that? Good, because I'm not repeating myself. Anyways, if you want to do the challenge, I do actually challenge you to do it. I'm going to stop saying challenge here in a second, but yeah, it's pretty fun. If you're bored on zombies, and you know, for whatever reason whatsoever, let's say you're, you know, trying to get to high rounds and you just can't do it, and you're bored to death trying to kill these guys because, you know, your knife just doesn't work like that. Whoa, that was a bit of lag. It was kind of weird. Do the two-box challenge, because it's actually pretty fun. I do like doing it, and I actually do it by myself. Time to time, I do it with friends. It's pretty fun. So if you're looking for something different to do in zombies, I recommend it. And that's basically the gist of it. So yeah, we're only hitting the box twice. We're only allowed to keep those two weapons that we get. We cannot spin again. No mulligans. I can't go again. That's against the rules. Whatever two we get are the two that we have to keep. Now, that being said, in my rules, I'm allowed to hit the box however many times I want in order to get monkeys or Ragnaroks. Because those two technically don't class as weapons, or, well, they are weapons, I should have clarified. I meant guns. We're only allowed two guns, so those technically aren't guns. So we can actually spend the box however many times we want in order to get that, and I'm going to hit this gobblegum machine. Now, normally, I'm not allowed to buy wall weapons. Is this what I need? Nope. Okay. So, in my rules, I'm not allowed to buy wall weapons. I just made that a new rule, actually. Now, originally, like, on the Giant, for instance, I can buy, like, the Shiva, like I usually do, in order to get to the box, because it's pretty much impossible to actually find the box, I mean, wherever it is in this map. But in this map, it doesn't matter, because I do have elimination, decoration, whatever it's called. Oh, God, that was close. So, yeah, it's a gobblegum that allows me to get a fire sale. So, it's fine. I can actually... you know, just use that and we can hit the box there. So it's not a big problem. That being said, though, I can, like I said before, hit the box however many times I want for Ragnaroks or the Grav Spikes or Little Arnie's. So that should be all good. I have no ammo, which is a problem. But yeah, that's basically the gist of it. Sorry for babbling on too long, but we need to get the Pack-a-Punch open as soon as possible. And we need to get our weapons. So let's go ahead. Ooh, that's expensive. Okay, I'm gonna have to finish off this round. But yeah, that's basically the gist of it. That's what we're doing. So I kind of wanted to, you know, make this video a little bit more interesting instead of just doing, you know, a regular old playthrough, because I'm sure a lot of people are probably bored of seeing the same shit over and over again. So that's what we're going to be doing. So if you have any other challenges you want me to do, comment down below and I'll do them, because, you know, I'm open for suggestions if that's something that you want to do. And we actually need to get inside that big giant gummy worm. Because he swallowed our goddamn Pack-a-Punch that was sitting right there. Whoa, what happened? What happened? Oh, shit, I think my controller died. Hold on. Alright, sorry about that. I literally almost died because my controller died. That is not good. So yeah, that's what we're doing. That's the plan. And I believe the next thing we need to do is actually try and hit this Gobblegum machine so we can get what we need. And this sucks. This really does suck. I need a max ammo. Can you guys drop a max ammo really quickly? Please? Any day now. Oh, shit. Where the hell did you come from? You sneaky little devil. Alright. Is there anything else I need to do? Can you go away? Seriously, it's like every 5 seconds with you, you giant crap of... I don't even know what I'm saying. I was going to say sack of crap, but I kind of jumbled up my words there. This map is beautiful, I will say. Alright, let's knife you. Can you please drop dead, lady? You don't belong here. Nice suit. It's too bad it's full of holes and blood. And let's get you. Hey, whoa, buddy. Let's just you know, slow it down there a bit. Let's not get too hasty. Man, we really need to hit the Gobblegum machine. I need this in my life. Like, oh god. Come on. There we go. Yes. Why couldn't I get that before? Damn you. And why am I Takio? Out of all the people, Takio is my least favorite. Come on, change, change, change. Let's go. I need this in my life. Thank you. You just got a knife. You gotta give it a little tippy tap. Is that what I need? No, god damn it! Alright, I'll take it because it's a classic one, but I don't need it. Oh, this is not good. I should already be on my way getting the Pack-a-Punch things done right as of right now. But unfortunately, I'm stuck here trying to get a weapon. Alright, let's train these guys. This might be a problem, actually. Yeah, this is gonna be a problem. Yeah, this is gonna be a problem. Alright. Die. Alright. Just gotta hit him in the head. Hit him in the head and run. Ah, shit. Okay. Let's slide past here. Always have an escape strategy. If there's one thing I can recommend, is escape strategies. Like that. And like this. There we go. Okay. We're doing alright. We just need a weapon. If we can get a weapon, we'll be fine. I don't know why I'm hitting these guys in the knees. I don't need to do that. I have enough points as it is. Like, holy shit. Okay. Let's try and take some of you guys out. Come on, just drop dead. At this point, I don't care. Die from my pistol. Oh, God. Okay. We're going to do the thing, and the thing, and the little zippity-doo-dah. Okay. Die! I got no ammo. Shit. Okay. This might be a problem. Actually, you know what? Grenades. Why not? At this point, it doesn't really matter. I'm just trying to get through this as fast as possible. Wow. Crawlers? On round 4? How does that work? Alright, well, actually, you know what? I'll take it. I'll take it. Oh, shit. Okay. Throw that over there. Please explode. There we go. Whew. Alright, I'm not gonna risk that. It's a waste of points, so I'm just gonna kill these guys. Oh, thank you for that. Okay. That's good. I'll take that. The demons will tremble as I can I not? Really? Ah, oh, god damn it. Okay. I can't buy it using the death machine. Shit, I wanted to keep that, actually. Come on. Give me what I need. Give me what I need. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, okay, sweet, sweet, sweet. Okay, that's exactly what we need. Alright, we need to hit this right now. Okay, come on, 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 come on. Give me what I need. Okay. Alright, that's good, that's fine. Alright, this is where it all goes down. Ah, okay, you know what, that's fine, I'll take that, I'll take that. Oh, shit. Okay. Okay, so that's weapon number one. This is where it gets set in stone. This determines how long we survive right now. So, Best case scenario, I forgot to mention that. Okay, best case scenario, we can get the Thunder Gun, okay? A Thunder Gun and a point weapon are good. That's best case scenario. Worst case scenario, we get two really shitty weapons, which I don't want to happen, but luckily I have all the attachments on this one, so it should be alright. And then, oh, actually, you know what? That's a good thing. Okay, so I can actually, if I find the CUDA on the wall, I can buy ammo off it, because technically, you know, I can do that. I'm just going to make that a rule for myself. Since this weapon is on the wall, if I get a wall weapon out of the box, I can buy the ammo off the wall. I only assume that's fair, right? What the hell's happening right now? Oh, this shit. Okay, alright. So there's our two weapons, two box challenge, and it's set in motion now. So that, I mean, it could be better. It could be better, honestly, but, I mean, okay, let's go and hit this. It could be better. Honestly, it could be better. If we got the, you know, oh, this is just hectic shit right here. If we got the Thunder Gun, that would have been best case scenario. But these two weapons are actually pretty good, so I'm not complaining. Got the Haymaker, though. The Haymaker's alright. The Haymaker's alright, I will admit. It's not the worst gun in the world, but it's also not the best. So, I'll take it, I guess. Come to me! Give to me! Give. I'm right here. Really? Okay, fine. I'll take it. Alright, so that's number one done. We have 10,000 points. That's pretty sweet. So, I can buy any perks I want. I can buy any gobblegums I want. So, it's alright. Where do I go? Right here? Alright, let's go through here. But yeah, I guess that's it. We're set in motion now. So, we can't use the box anymore unless I want to get little Arnie's or Ragnaroks. Whoa. Slow down there a bit, bud. We don't need you to wreck our shit just yet. Alright. Okay, so can we get through here? Yes, we can. Do we need to go through here? It's the question. Yes, we do. Okay, let's go through here. And I believe... Okay, the box is right here. That's alright. God damn it. Alright, we need to activate the next one, which I believe is over yonder way. Let's go and kill you. And let's take it. Okay, you know what? I'm not going to waste any more time. Is this where I need to go? I can't actually remember. Alright, let's grab this. Oh, shit. Too close. Okay, I do know where I like how I'm eating my own words right now, because I did say I know where everything is, but I don't actually remember where I need to go. I need power first for that. Can these guys jump down? I think they can. Alright, well, what I really like about this map is how they revisit all the other maps, which is really freaking awesome. I'm not too worried about points at this point. Heh, that was a good pun. Alright, so we need to find out where we need to go for this next one. Because, oh shit, what the hell are you doing? What kind of bullshit was that? That guy just jumped out of nowhere. You too. Die, please. All of you. Okay, I'm not gonna take that. Okay, I'm gonna die. Let's just go and take care of this round. Okay, it's, you know what? I'm gonna keep you there. I think I need to go through here. I accept. Is this where this is? Origins? Yes? No? Maybe so? Hello? Where do I go? I'm confused. Is it through here? I think it's through here. Yeah, okay, it's right here. Perfect. Sweet. Alright. So, these are the two weapons that we have to keep. I'm not too excited about this combo, but I'm also not that worried, because they're pretty good weapons. Haymaker's definitely going to save us in the near future. Wow, okay. You guys could just not. I think this is just a time-based thing, so I can literally run around however many times I want. Okay, and we're good. Okay, so that's 2 out of 4, I believe, I need to do. And if I can remember correctly where Jug is. Is it through here? I can't remember where Jug is. No, Jug's in Knock. That's right. Okay, Jug's in Knock. I should probably go get that, but I don't think I need to do it right now. If you could come up here, please. Pretty please. Thank you very much. I could have just ran over here. I'm a dumbass. Okay. Do we need to go through here? God, I'm getting so confused. I actually genuinely don't know where to go. We can get double tap, but I don't think I want that. We need to find where the thing is to get to the other thing. I think it's right there. Oh, God. Is there two zombies sandwiching me right now? No, I don't think there is. Okay. 12,000 points. We just need to get the last two pack-a-punch things done. I need to find out where I need to go, though. Down here? I think it's down here. I can't exactly remember. Off the top of my head. It's been a while since I've watched the video on this map, so not too entirely sure. Okay, so two out of three are done. Actually, you know what? We might need to go through here. Is this where we need to go? Yep, okay, perfect. And that's Mule Kick. We cannot get Mule Kick. By the way, I do not have any Perkaholics, so if you're planning on, you know, watching me make a good run in this map, it's probably not going to happen, considering the two guns that we have. Maybe pass round 20, if that, but we'll just have to see. And we're in Vrock right now. Did that open that door? Okay, it did. I think this is the way I have to go. And down over here, and we're good. We're good, I think, right? Yeah, this is the next one. Alright, let's hit this. Alright. Let's go ahead and take care of these guys. This is just wasting ammo, I understand that, so I probably shouldn't do this. I think, can I just train them around? Can I do that? Is it a time-based thing? Yeah, okay, it is, okay. That's what I thought. And now, I believe we need to make our way over to the last one. I'm kind of running out of ammo, though. That's going to be an issue. Alright, let's open this. And is it up here? Where is it? I get so confuzzled. We're in Vrock. I know that. Okay, let's head down here. Hello? Where do I go? Is it through here? This looks promising. Yeah, it is. Okay, sweet. So we need to do one more, then we can get to Pack-a-Punch and buy Jug. I need a max ammo, actually. I should probably do that. The last one's through here, correct? Where is it? I don't remember where it is.
What of our future?
This is where it's supposed to be, right? I'm not mistaking myself. No. Okay. This is, we're in Kino now. I think I need to go up here. No. Where do I go? I'm so confused. And I apologize if this is taking too long, but I don't remember where I need to go. Is it up here? Oh yeah, that's right. Okay, it's right here.
Has long been a link between.
Whew. All right. So now we just need to activate this one. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna lead this zombie around just in case, because I don't want to activate it. Because I kind of don't want to kill this bitch. Actually, you know what? It's not gonna matter. It really isn't. Okay, let's activate this. No, activate it. Okay, I don't think I can train really in this one. I'm gonna have to kill a couple of these bitches. Okay. If we can kill just like one every single time so we can save some ammo, that would be good. Okay, come on, eat their souls, eat their souls. There we go. Beautiful. Alright, let's go in. Yes. And I believe that's all four done. There we go. Okay, so round 7, all 4 done. Let's open up this. That zombie's gonna come anytime soon now. Let's buy Jugger Booby. And now we just have to wait for this.
This liquid is ancient.
Is he gonna come through there? Please tell me he's not gonna come through there. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Is he passing by? Shit, okay. It'll notify me if I do need to do this. So yeah, that's okay. We're doing pretty good. We're doing pretty good. I'm sorry if I'm lacking on commentating right now, but I'm trying to focus as much as possible. The sooner we get all this crap done, the better, because I know it's gonna, you know, coming in the long run, it's gonna suck. Why the hell did that not work? Why the hell did that not work? It should have worked. Why didn't it work? God damn it. All right, I'll be right back once I actually get this thing done. All right, there we go. Got it. Sweet. And just like that, we're good. We're good to go. So, I think we should probably get this done. Crap, you know what? Yeah, let's go. Might as well. Eat me, you giant biatch! Alright, sweet. And now we shoot this. Oh, we can actually pack a punch. Holy shit, okay, that'll save some ammo. Since we're running out of it. And let's shoot these ventricles. Oh, you changed. Look at you. You were so beautiful before, but now you're nothing. All right, let's pack a punch this. And achievement unlocked. Sweet. Let's grab this. Oh, it looks so beautiful. Okay, so now we have more ammo. This doesn't hurt me, right? No, I don't think it does. Okay. So, I'm gonna toss this down your booty hole. Hopefully you don't mind. Haha, loser. Okay. So, now I believe we can actually hold off in here. This isn't a bad place to hold off, but I know if I stand too close to one of these, I'm gonna get sucked in just like that. So, keep that in mind. What are you doing? Haha! Sniped ya. Okay, so we need to get our perks, and after that, we'll be good. There we go. And now we just wait. So, this could either go really well, or it can go really south really fast. And that, he just farted. That's kind of nasty, actually. I would not like to be a zombie living inside here. Oh, is that a Margua? Is that a Margua? Don't tell me that's a Margua. Please. I don't want that to be a Margua. I think it was just him farting. I think we're good. Okay. Yeah, this isn't a bad place to train, but it definitely isn't the best. Then again, I don't really know where else to train. Okay, let's just go and waste all of you. At this point, I'm going to try and speed through the rounds as fast as possible. Don't monkey punch me, you dick bags. Okay, let's go up here. How are you guys doing today? You doing good? Well, that's fun. Oh, by the way, I cannot get any of the melee weapons. I know that's a thing that I could have done early in the rounds, but I can't buy any because that would replace one of my weapons, which I don't want. I have to stick with the two that I got. Alright, let's kill these guys. Let's grab this. Take it. Okay, so... Can you... Okay. So, I do need to go get Speed Cola, which I believe is in Verruckt. Which is right here. Correct? Am I right? Oh, jeez. That was kind of weird. Am I in Verruckt? I believe I am. Okay, sweet. I believe Speed Cola is in here. I could be wrong. Please tell me I'm not wrong. I don't want to be wrong. Then again, we're all wrong sometimes, right? Is it really not in here? Oh, well, you just come whipping around corners like that. You're going to hurt yourself. I'm going to pop you in the face with my shotgun if you do that again. Okay, so this is obviously not the place. Where did I last see Speed Cola? Was it in Origins? No, that was Double Tap. I don't need Double Tap right now. I need speed. I need me some Speed Cola. I don't think it's through there. It might be down here. I don't know. Ah, there it is. Sweet. I was right. Okay. Whew. Alrighty. Ultra refreshing. Cool. Okay. So, we got Liquid Divinium. Cool. Now I believe we can just hold off inside here until we are able to pack a punch again. Yes. Bring me to the place that you call Nocturan Totten. Alright, let's go back down here. Eat me again. Digest me. 1,000 years with a digestion. I believe that's Star Wars. That's a Star Wars reference, if I've ever heard one. Okay. Let's see. Is there any specific place I can train around here? I don't think so. That's a lot of dead charred bodies. It's all that corrosive acid and that stomach acid eating away at these guys. Can you not? Please? Jerk. Alright, something tells me we're going to be running out of ammo really quickly unless something happens. We should probably hit the box for Little Arnie's. At this point, I'm not really worried about Ragnaroks or Little Arnie's because, I mean, they will help me in the long run, but I don't think I really need them right now. If I could have gotten an LMG, that would have been a lot better. Don't even think about it. Don't even think about it. Yeah, this isn't a bad place to train, actually. I like this. Odds are not on your side. I just have to be careful that I'm not running into anybody. They can drop down from right there and come from over there, so all I gotta do is run in circles. Haha! I found a way! Right here is the best place to do it, in my opinion. I was a bit skeptical on how well this would work, but as long as they don't drop down on top of me, I think I'll be fine. And then, of course, we can run over here. It's a giant gaping esophagus. Okay, let's kill you guys. Hopefully we'll have enough after this wave to be able to pack a punch. Okay. I believe we're alright so far. If you cannot, that'd be nice. Oh, there's another one of these little bugger things. Why do they just pop out of the buttholes in this stupid place? I don't get it. Whew, alright. We're doing all right. We're doing all right so far. I believe the next thing we need to do is get double tap. I'm going to have to hit the gobblegum machines again in order to get unquenchables and stuff like that too. So I have to keep that in mind. And is that a max ammo? I'll take it. Thank you very much. I actually needed that. Okay. I'm not... I've never seen that happen before. Holy shit. We just got a max ammo and another one spawned. What are the odds of that? Holy shit, that's really cool. Okay, I'm gonna waste all the ammo in this and then we'll upgrade. And then we'll upgrade again. Nope, not happening. Just gonna kill you before you spawn. And we got spiders too. How fantastic. Let all the critters spawn, because why not? Okay, if you can not kamikaze on me. Okay. I believe the longer we stay in here, the worse, because then a lot of shit starts to spawn. So we're gonna need to bail out of here if it ever gets bad. You need to stop shooting crap at me, man. I don't appreciate it. Okay. Okay, seriously. What the fuck? Why are there so many spiders? This isn't fair. And nope. Gonna get you. But I don't really know where else we could possibly train. I mean, the starting area is alright. Definitely not the best, though. Unless we got the thunder gun. Oh, he's farting again. God damn it. Enough. It's disgusting. How am I not dying from, like, corrosive acid or anything? Ooh, I sniped that bitch. Okay. Alright, let's just go and spray these guys down. There's no point in keeping them alive. Oh, well. Apparently there is. Alright, spray these guys down. Would you knock it the fuck off, please? Okay. Good. Alrighty. Is that it? We're good? No, of course, there's one freaking spider over here, jackass. And there we go. I can't actually use this. Wait a minute. What's happening right now? I just had a new... Okay, there we go. I got scared for a second. Let's pop this. Give us something good. She's shining. And let's upgrade this too. I need to get out of here, though. I don't know. What would be the best place to go? Kino? I think Kino might be the best place to go. Okay, you know what? Let's just leave. Let's just get out of here. Right now, I believe we are going to... Yep, Dreisendrock. Alright, this isn't bad. Isn't good, though. We need to get the hell out of here. As soon as possible. Yes, alright, sweet. Kino. Kino's not a bad place to train, either. So, if we ever need to, we can train here. Because it's a wide open space. A wide open space full of fun times and great plays. I guess. Oh my god, you just had to come, didn't ya? You just had to come, didn't ya? Alright, well, I got a shoe shining for you. You want me to shine your shoes? I can do it. Alright, let's get past here. God damn it. See, okay, this is the only problem that I have. Margwas. Get out of here. Okay. Alright, let's go and kill off the rest of you guys so we can get this. Okay, got his head. Okay, that's good. He's gonna be more pissed now. Jackass, go away. Oh shit, that's not good at all. That's not good at all. I'm running for my life. Would you just die, you stupid bitch? You son of cock. And that's why I love the shoe shining. Oh shit, okay. Oh my god. Go away. Okay. You spawn two of those. That's good. I cannot waste ammo. Just realize that now. Okay. Shit. You have your mouth open yet? Do you? You do. Alright, let me go and just... Oh, shit. Shit. We're good. Insta-kill. God damn it. You see what I mean, though? Margwas. Freaking get ya. Jackass. I'm not getting that. Okay. I need to go get... what do I need to go get? I need to hit the gobblegum machine, and then I need to hit... What are you doing? Are you alright? Are you okay? Do you need a hug? This guy's just standing still. I'm kind of worried. Are you alright there, bud? You seem like you're having a long day. Were you busy at Mob of the Dead? Is that what happened? Long day at work? I get it. I understand. You know, I mean, sometimes you just got to take a breather and stand still and hobble in place. What the fuck? What happened? First he stuck... Okay, That's... Oh, never mind. He's spawning again. That's the craziest thing I've ever seen. All right. Glitch confirmed. Glitch confirmed. Revelations, DLC, Xbox One, glitch confirmed. They just stand still and then just drop dead. Cool. Great. That's the funniest thing I've ever seen in zombies. Actually, you know what? Probably not, but one of the funniest things I've ever seen in zombies. That's pretty hilarious. Okay, so I need to get a double tap. I need to hit the gobblegum machine so if we can get on the house, that'd be great. And I believe... God, where is it? Where's double tap? I can't remember where double tap is. Is that Mob of the Dead? No. God, why am I forgetting? Why am I forgetting this? Where is double tap? Where the hell is it? I cannot remember for the life of me. Alright, let's just go into knock. God, why am I forgetting this? I know where this is. Oh, it's in, oh yeah, of course. It's in Origins. I don't know why I forgot. Okay, well, let's go through here again, because why not? Swallow me whole! Do it again. For the third time. Okay. Let's go through...
That's nasty.
I didn't even think you could go prone in there. We need to go to... That's Mob of the Dead. That's the beginning. What would be the quickest way there? Through here. I believe. If I'm not mistaken. Yeah, okay, because there's not one at Origins, so we need to go through here. Aha! I found my way through. Let us go! Let us succeed in our travels. It'd be great if you could get the Mauser, the starting pistol from this map, Origins. That would be awesome. Except I don't know how much use it would have, because it literally just... you'd have to upgrade it. Okay. If you could not, that'd be nice. Okay, let's hit this, and let's hit this, and if we can get some monkeys, that'd be nice. Like I said before, I'm allowed to hit the box however many times I want in order to get Ragnaroks or little Arnies. Not monkeys, I don't know why I said monkeys. Come on, get out of here, jerk. Okay, let's hit this again. I'm only allowed to hit it two times, I guess. Little Arnies? Gorgon, I cannot take that. Cannot take any more weapons. Okay, so I think we should probably hit the gobblegum machine. I don't know where it is. Is it up here? Nope. Okay. Well, let's go try and find the gobblegum machine. I need it. I need it in my life. If I could get another perk, that'd be great. Oh, it's not here? Oh, no, it is here. Okay. On the house? Unquenchable. Okay, I'll actually take that. Can you stop hitting me? Alright, I need to go find the random perk machine. Because I can't buy milk... Actually, you know what? We may be actually be able to buy Widow's Wine. I don't know where that is, though. I can't remember. Okay. It's in a different location. So we're gonna have to find out where that is. It might actually be a knock. I'm sorry this is taking too long. I don't mean to procrastinate. I actually kind of want to get through these rounds as quick as possible. But I need this in my life. I need it now. More than ever. Okay, is that a different location? Whew. I believe if we go to Kino, there's the, there's Widow's Wine up there. I'm pretty sure, at least. I don't know. I could be wrong. Random perk machine, by any chance, in here? No, that's Mule Kick. I don't need that. This guy's gonna come down the stairs. Yep, okay. I don't believe it's here. No, it's not. Okay. Well, in that case, let's go over to Knock. And let's see what we can do there. We have the four standard perks, which is alright. We need those. Nocturon Totem, please be promising. What you got for me, baby? Nothing? Okay, that's cool. Slide into your DMs. Sliding right past you. Okay. Random perk machine? No. Okay, we do need to find the pieces for the shield. That'll help. You know what? At this point, it doesn't really matter. I guess we can go over to Kino, and then I can just get Widow's Wine. I think that's there. I could be wrong, though. I thought I saw it up in the broadcasting room or whatever it's called, so we're gonna go there and see what's gonna happen. Where was it? Which one did I go in again? Did I go in that one? No. Shit, Mom of the Dead? No, Brucked. I think I went in the wrong one. I'm pretty sure I went in the wrong one. Did I go in the wrong one? I think I might have. Where is this going to lead me to? I believe this... No, this does lead me to Kino. I'm getting lost! I don't know what I'm doing. Yes, okay, this is Kino. Alright, I was kind of lost there for a little bit, sorry about that. But I believe... Is this Widow's Wine? Yes! Okay, it's 4,000 though, so we're going to have to hold out here for another round. Thunderball! Got your bitch ass. I forgot I have the long barrel variant on this. The jackhammer. Looks cool. I like it. Alright. No insectos? I don't get max ammo this round? Damn it. Alright. Well, that's alright. Alright, we should probably loop these guys around. I remember back in the good old days in Black Ops 1, training around here was a breeze. It was super easy to survive on Kino. Brings back a lot of memories, actually. I never really mentioned how much I actually played Zombies and how much I actually loved the game itself. I started playing Zombies, you know, back in World at War. That was actually the first Call of Duty that I got. What is with these people? They just stand there. Is that like a glitch spot or something? I don't know. But anyways, yeah, I played Zombies first in World at War, obviously, but that was actually the first Call of Duty game that I ever got. Of course, I went back to Call of Duty 4, but... yeah, just a little fun fact. That's where I actually started playing Call of Duty, is World at War. And I loved it. I remember getting scared shitless going into Nocturne Totem, because you complete the campaign and that's like a little secret thing at the end. And it scared the ever-living shit out of me, because I did not know what to expect. I didn't know what was coming from that. And it just scared me, so... It was actually, it was pretty fun. Pretty fun times. Fun times all around. Alright, I'm gonna go and eliminate you. You're kind of getting in the way. I was gonna leave that zombie there just because it was funny seeing him there, but... Or her there. I should say her. But... Better off eliminating her. Getting in the way. Alright, so this may be a mistake right here, what I'm doing right now. It may be a mistake, because Widow's Wine can actually affect my training process. It could slow him down, but... I find it to be really helpful. That's pretty cool. I didn't realize all this stuff. All the knights and stuff. It's cool. But if you do want me to post more videos on this map, I definitely will. I'm open to suggestions, like I said before. I hate how they did that with the stage, though. They made it, like, completely open. I'm not sure I like that. I mean, obviously, it's easy to train around here, but... Still. It does get kind of annoying, because they can literally just ramp up here and try and attack you. Oh, shit. Okay. Whip you guys around. There we go. That's why it's helpful, though. That's why it's helpful. Okay. Let's go and take care of the rest of you guys. And that's a lot of spiders. Holy shit. Instakill is going to do wonders for us. I believe that's the ICR, right? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I did not mean for that to happen. Okay. Actually, you know what? Let's grab this. Let's speed through the rounds a little bit quicker here. I should probably get on the house, but I think we'll be fine for right now. Ammo's the one thing I'm going to need to be concerned about, though, because these two guns don't hold a lot of ammo. And I don't actually know where I can buy Crotica ammo. Because it's nowhere around here. That might be a problem. Is the turret? No, there's no turret. God damn it. That would have been cool if they added the turret back. Then again, it would kind of screw up everything. Because it does hurt you. Alright. How are y'all doing today on this fine evening of training? I do want to apologize if this does get pretty boring, but this is the process, man. This is what we have to do in order to survive. It's just the thing that's going to have to work for us. And let's go ahead and do this. Slow all of you guys down. Slide past. Aha! I'm better than all of you! Die! Jerks. Okay. And now the process repeats. So, I don't think there's really that much that we have to do. Now, once again, it does get kind of off to a slow start. Especially at the beginning, just racking up a lot of points. So, if it does get boring, I completely understand that. So, yeah. Oh, wow, that's a lot of perks. Okay. Whoa! Holy crap. That is the most drops I think I've ever seen. Surrounding us only hasten. Jesus. Okay, well, let's grab all this. Holy crap. That was awesome. That's never happened. Aw, this poor guy's still here. Die! Haha! Suck it, nerd. I'm gonna push his body all the way over here. Yeah, you get up against the wall and you stay there. Dirtbag. Alright, any Margras want to spawn? I got a death machine with your name on it. No? Alright. Actually, I probably shouldn't be saying that because I don't want a Margwa to spawn. Alright. Ah, Jesus Christ. Okay, insta-kill just ran out. That's a problem. We do get max ammo, though, which is good. The grenades are going to help us. Now, that's the one thing I don't like about Widow's Wine is that it does slow him down, which can affect the training process, but I have a feeling that it's a good buy because, you know, it helps out a lot. The slowing down process does, you know, ease off a little bit of the pressure on my butthole because there's a lot going on. There is a lot going on right now. You guys are still spawning. Seriously, you're late to the party. We're at the theater. You guys are just, you know, the add-ons. You're the ones arriving late. And how the hell is there already a crawler? How's that a thing? Losers. Okay, let's loop these guys back around. Let's grab this. And you're just going to stand there, aren't you? Haha, come at me. Death machine up your ass. Alright, if we can keep on getting max ammos like this, this is going to go swell. Because it seems like we've been getting a lot lately. Which is good. Takio does not miss. Rarely. No, you definitely do miss. A lot. Okay, let's switch this out. Grab this. Probably should have wasted some of my ammo, but I think it's alright. And let's kill you. So, 2-box challenge going alright so far. Now, I think we'll be able to get past round 20, but I don't know if we're going to be able to get past round 25. Because the Crotica does hold out for quite a while. We do need to go back and... Ooh, okay. Well, that's good. I'm going to use this time to go... upgrade the shoe shining. Oh shit, these guys. That's not good. I thought it was just gonna be the little buggers, but apparently not. If you guys could just please back off, that'd be nice. Okay, actually, you know what? I think we're gonna be able to hold off one more round here. We should be good. No, I definitely can survive this attack. You're wrong. Ah, crap. You know what? It probably been a mistake to get Widow's Wine. I think Deadshot Daiquiri would have been a better call, but. Eh, you know what? It's alright. It's okay. Alright, you guys are dead. Spawn in. You're dead. Jesus, why are there so many? Was there ever this many? Whoa. Wait a minute. Is it a one-knife kill? Come here. Oh, I think it's because I have Widow Wine. Widow's Wine. Oh, it is! Come here! Ha ha! Karate chop your bitch ass. So, as if things okay. We are good to go. Shit, I should have reloaded. Crap. Fixing my mic. Hold on. Alrighty. Good to go for another round. After this round, though, we do need to make sure we pack a punch the shoe shining. I'll take that. Thank you. Oh, by the way, a little quick tip. You do walk as fast as they run, but not with the death machine. So keep that in mind. I like doing that, especially with training. You never really need to sprint unless you're in a tight situation. So, if you're ever training around in places like these, you know, I don't know why I have to make this a tip. It's pretty obvious, but you walk as fast as they run. So, like, walking, like, right now with the death machine isn't going to do that, obviously, because you walk slower with the death machine. But if you're walking out with a weapon, you walk as fast as they run. So, perfect example right here. Like, I don't need to sprint at all. I just walk as fast as they run. And that's basically the way it stays, for the most part. I'm pretty sure, anyways. Alright, let's slide past here. You're just chilling there, still. I don't know why. That's a glitch spot. I wasn't sure if that happened in PS4, but it's definitely happening in an Xbox. Okay, let's waste all this ammo, because we don't need it. Alright, let's grab this. 24,000 points. That's awesome. Okay, I believe you're the last one, correct? Are we good? We're good to go? I'm gonna wait a little bit just in case, but we need to go pack-a-punch this weapon. Are we good? You good? We're good? Okay, everything's alright. Let's get on up to, whatchamacallit. Let's go pack-a-punch. It's through here? I believe it's through here. Yep, it's through here. Alrighty. Let's teleport. Okay, we're through here. And let's go pack a bunch. Hello there, sir. Nice seeing you here. Please swallow me whole. Any day now. I'm right here. Thank you. Okay. Very nice esophagus you got there. Full of many teeth. I'm surprised it didn't poke my eyeballs out. Okay. Let's pack a bunch of this again. Keep on forgetting I don't get the ammo back for it. Alright, turned. Turned might actually help. Actually, you know what? Oh, what the fuck? What kind of... That's not fair at all. What the hell? What the hell's that bullshit? Okay, I need to keep this zombie alive. What the... Like, seriously, man. Like, what? What's that about? That's not fair. Oh, shit. Alright, well, he's gonna die. Shit, shit, shit. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Okay. Ah, crap. We need to get back to Kino. Alright, we killed the Margua. Give me whatever it is you're gonna drop. I'll take it. Okay. I guess we're gonna have to hold out here for a round. That sucks. God damn it. Okay. I need to pack a punch again. I don't want turned. Actually, you know what? We'll keep turned. We'll keep turned. Why not? Let's kill these spider assholes. Come at me. I'm a one-man army. I'm an army of one. Get out of here. Who the hell do you think you are? Running around chasing stars. Jerk. You need to stop. Okay. Turned? Nope. Turned? Turned. Okay, good. Go kill some stuff, because I don't feel like doing it. Do they attack my turned? Is that a thing that they do? I thought they were only supposed to attack me. Okay. And my turn's getting him. Come on, die. I really don't want to be here. This is not a good place to be. God, I didn't expect that Margua to come. At all. I really need a max ammo, too, at some point. Alright, we're not in a good position right now. Jesus, enough! Please. You need to die. You need to die. You all need to die. Shit. Okay. Let's get it turned. Okay. We need to be really careful. This can go really south really fast if I'm not careful. I need you to kill off the rest of them, buddy. Okay. Whew. Alright. That could have gone better. We need to go back here. And we need to get back onto Kino. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. We're not doing too hot on ammo as of right now, so I need to be a little bit more conservative. We should be alright, though. As long as we're training them back and forth, we'll get drops. And we're good on Widow's Wine. So, everything's good. That was a bit dicey. I didn't expect that Margua to come. And they do have different elements now, which is I find really annoying. Why would they do that to us? I just don't get it. Us fans, we like things to stay the same and not become harder. Because that's just dumb. Ah, shit. Ah, shit. Shit. That is why Widow's Wine is godly. It's a good thing I bought it. Okay. Let's just go and kill off the rest of you guys. Give us max ammo. Give me max ammo. I need it. Please. 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 I need it. I need it in my life. Ah, shit. Okay, come on. We don't have any Widow's Wine anymore, so I need to be careful. Okay, we're gonna have to switch to this shoe shining right now. Believe it or not, this is our power weapon as of right now. Shit. Come on, give me turned. Turned. Shit. Give me turned. I need turned. Usually I don't ask for it, but now I need it. Okay. Whew. Getting a bit dicey. A bit dicey, but I think we'll be fine. I would like a cashback right now. Please kill him. Thank you. Round 20, we made it. Okay, sweet. We're not doing too hot on ammo, so this might be bad. This might be bad, actually. Crap. Oh, no. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Not even gonna happen. Give me max ammo, damn it. Nothing? Are you kidding me? Oh, okay. I'll take it. He's forged in the fires of adversity. Alright, let's round these guys up and let's mow them down. There we go. Give me max ammo, damn it. I need you to give me a max ammo. I need it now, in my life. Pretty please. What the hell are you doing here, you demon spirit? Okay. My accuracy is tenfold. Haha! Okay, we're not doing too hot on ammo. Seriously. I need ammo. I need ammo right now. Crap, this is not good. I'm gonna need to hit a gobblegum machine. But I don't know where one is! Okay, thank god that worked. Turned! Give me turned! I need it! I need my friend, my best friend here. There we go. Kick their ass, sea bass! Okay, I need to find a gobblegum machine. Is there a gobblegum machine in here? Oh shit, it might be upstairs. Crap, I wasn't thinking. Wasn't thinking at all. Where's the gobblegum machine? I need it! Please! Please! I need you to give it to me. Give it to me now. Is it up here? Please tell me it's up here. No, it's not up here. Shit, where is it? God damn it. I need it. I need cash back. I need it. Is it through here? Can I go through here? Oh, I can. I didn't even realize. Alright, cool. Oh, yeah, this is a way. Like, yes! 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 Okay. I can buy ammo. I know where it is now. And that's close, too, to Kino, so sweet. I need you. What do you give me? Cashback! Sweet, I'll take it. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're fine. We're good. Everything's okay now. We can continue on with our murder spree. Right after I kill you. Really? Okay, there we go.
Woo! Honestly, if you could see just what was going on outside your realm of perception, it would blow your minds. That's the main reason I kept...
I don't care what you have to say, Dr. Monty. I really don't. It's too bad the teleporter doesn't work, so you can't, like, teleport right to the back punch, but I guess that makes sense, right? Alrighty. We're doing alright. We're doing okay. God damn it. Okay. That's not good. That might actually screw us up a lot. But it's what is wine, so I can't really complain. Okay. Let's kill you guys off.
I am that duck.
And I don't think we have any more widow's wine. No, we don't. I think we have to kill people that are affected from it in order to actually do that. Okay, let's grab this. Might as well, right? It'll speed up the rounds. Whoa. What's that spirit do? Hey, can you guys get off me, please? I don't appreciate this. It's not fun. Really, it isn't. Okay, so we have cash back. That's good. Round 21. We're doing alright. We're doing alright. This is definitely going better than I expected it to. Haha! Little lady demon bitch went up in flames. God crap. I hate that. Like, why can't you just make it to where it's just the Margwas and just regular zombies? Why does it... Oh, I'm going down. Shit. Okay. Ah, there goes my perfectly good run. That was me being stupid right there. I called it. I said right in the beginning, it's going to be stupidity that's going to put me down. And that's exactly what happened. Shit. Okay, this is not good. Ah, shit. No, god damn it. No. Well, round 21. There goes the two-box challenge. All right. Damn it. All right, well, 623 kills, 2 downs. 96 headshots. We actually didn't do too bad. Okay, so I could have done better. Granted, I did make a stupid mistake and go in the teleporter, which I shouldn't have done. I ran back out around, but... Eh, what can you do? Anyways, that's the two-box challenge on Revelations. It was pretty fun. I think it's around an hour. Yeah, an hour worth of recording. So, that was pretty fun. Not gonna lie. I could have gotten 2 better weapons, though. Those 2 weapons, I mean, they were alright. The Crotica, obviously, I could buy ammo for it. I didn't actually know where the Crotica was. So, now that I know it's actually in... Dryzendrak, I believe. Yeah, Dryzendrak is where it's at. But yeah, I could, if I gotten the Thunder Gun, game over, basically, is what I'm saying. I could have gotten to a higher round. But 21, I'm not too upset with that. I'm not too happy with it either. But, I mean, I got the shotgun and the Crotica. I mean, what can you really ask for me? Oh, that's actually pretty good gobblegum. Anyways, that's going to do it for this video. I hope you enjoyed. Once again, I do challenge you to do the two-box challenge. It's pretty fun. But yeah, that's going to do it for this video. I do plan on making more videos, maybe not in zombies, unless anybody has suggestions. I might play with friends. You never know. But yeah, that's just going to do it for now. I will be making more videos lately. Look out for some Overwatch videos. I think I'll probably be playing that next. But anyways, I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like and a comment down below what you thought of it. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. And as always, stay awesome, ladies and gentlemen. I will see you in the next one. Peace.